It's a final showdown in the 5A District 10 Championship between the 10-4-3 Northeast Vikings and the 18-4-1 Seminole Warhawks, with both teams vying for a district championship and the opportunity to move on to regionals. The game got underway with both teams battling out in the first half with every foul, save, and close call. The score would be tied at zero in the first half, with both teams trying to strategize their next move following halftime. The second half would be a repeat of the first, and with the score tied, next step, overtime. This time, it would be 10-minute halves instead of 40, with both teams vying for the lead before the final whistle. But just like the first two halves, the score remained the same. It was time for both teams to go into another round of overtime. Things appeared to change for the Vikings when a pass to number 22, Aiden Azum, went into the net, but an offsides calling would overturn the goal. Then, with the clock winding down and less than a minute to go, a kick from number 26, Gavin Barrett, made its way to the goal, where it was fumbled by Northeast goalie, and then number 9, P.J. Slaughter, took the opportunity to change the game.
Basically, it came into the box and the goalie got it, and when he went down, it bobbled out and I just had to follow it up and put it in, and we got the win from it, so.
The Vikings had one last chance following a corner kick, but with the ball recovered by goalie Shane Deaver and the final whistle, the Warhawks were district champs and moved on to regionals. The Warhawks faced off against the Golden Gate Titans in regionals, pulling off another win. For another hashtag recap, check out the next video. For Stats and Spirals, I'm Brad Richardson. Let's go, boys!